I know that the mafia is something that you should never mess around with, and the German mafia is something that I would never, I mean, those type of people will take your life, and I don't want to be involved with them. I wouldn't talk about them in situations, and I would never take a fall for any reason at all. I'm not that kind of person. I've never been tempted by large sums of money. I grew up with not a lot of money, and large sums of money have never been appealing to me because I would never need a large, sum of money for anything. Heinz, no, I know Heinz. I don't know Heinz. I don't know the leader of the German. No, I don't. I don't know Heinz Heimlich, and I've never been to a cafe with anyone by that name. And if I went to a cafe, I wouldn't get bratwurst. Those pictures that appeared in that magazine were completely fake. I've never in my life had bratwurst with Heinz Heimlich at any cafe. I don't know anything about the German mafia, and I don't know anything about betting on horse races, and I don't know anything about betting on horse races. No, I'm not nervous. I've just never been interrogated like this before. I feel like I'm being interrogated. Tim did intentionally trip me. I feel like, I know that it was not my leg that made me trip. I have strong legs, and I think that Tim got in there and knocked them out from under me. Tim was very arrogant in his victory lap. I fell down and I thought we were friends, and I mean, he tripped me, and then not only did he trip me, the former champion, the reigning champion, by all rights, because Tim did trip me, and then he took a victory lap, and while he looked good on his horse, I don't think that was good sportsmanship. My horse, Bratwurst, and I, we practice by running up and down hills for 3 months before Oktoberfest, and always avoiding areas where we know the German mafia is stationed, because we avoid them as much as we can, especially me. But we train for 3 months, practicing and practicing. That's why I know that Tim tripped me, because I practiced for 3 months and my legs would not have given out on me. I don't understand how they had such an inexperienced official. I mean, he's only been alive for 3 years, and not only that, but he was drunk. I don't know anything about large sums of money, but the officials were drunk. I don't know who got them drunk or why they were drunk, but I could smell alcohol on their breath, and I know that maybe they had something to do with Tim winning. Because I deserve to win. I trained hard. I've won 2 times before. This was supposed to be my 3rd year. I'd like to participate in Oktoberfest 2014, but I don't know. I think that I need to have a talk with the organizers, with the officials. Drunk officials, they make it hard, and Tim, if Tim is involved, then who knows if I'll be involved, or who knows what will happen to Tim. But I don't know anything about the mafia, and I'm not getting involved with them in any regards to Tim or Heinz Heimlich. But next year I'll be there. I haven't been talking about the German mafia. What are you insinuating? What are you insinuating? I don't know anything about the mafia. Or anything.
She's going to the bottom and she's going down the drain. Said she wasn't big enough to carry it. She got to get
I intend to participate in the hobby horse race at the Kieler Volca and other such events like the Braunsteighofenburger in Hamburg. at the end of May. My training regimen is the same for that as it is for Oktoberfest. Running, racing, riding, and avoiding the German mafia.